It was in circumstances such as these that I was stricken by the disease of the century. The man I had caught on my mistress's arm was one of my closest friends. First time that I'd seen a monster.
Back to back.
I was never his, I swear. I made a mistake, not committed a crime. If you leave me, it will kill me.
Cock your pistols. Walk. Aim. Fire.
What was I going to do with myself? I had no situation, no occupation. I had studied a little law, a little medicine, and I'd given up. I was writing a little.